No, it's not hardly natural to have men, mostly men.